गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशुकुंज वरवाला परिसर। टुडे स्टैंडर्ड 8 इन एसएस सब्जेक्ट दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड यूनिट 7 एंड इन दैट यूनिट 7 वी हैव टुडे डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द खिलाफत मूवमेंट। ओके, सो व्हाट इज इन दैट, बिफोर लेट मी सी द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द खिलाफत मूवमेंट। सी व्हाट हैपेंड इन द 19th century, there are already the first world war is started, okay, on 28th of July and 1940. The first world war is already started, and the first world war is between the allied nation and between the central power. It is already started. So actually what happened in that world war first, there is a allied nation is win, okay, and all the powers are come in the hands of allied nation. All the powers come in the allied nation. Then which are the allied nation? Let us see, there are Britain, France, Japan, Russia, Italy. That much means country is the allied nation. Now come on the Khilafat movement, why it is actually happened. So the Khilafat is the word of Urdu. It is the Urdu word Khilafat, and the post of a khalifa, the post of a khalifa means this Khilafat movement is done especially in the Turkish. There are one Ottoman leader, the leader of that name is Sultan, is there to, they are on the Turkish head, means he was the leader of Turkish. Okay, and many people are believing that he was the religious leader of us. Then from all over the India, there are many Muslim peoples and believe that this is the our disciple of our God. Okay, and they blindly believe on them, on Khalifa, the Sultan of the Turkish. Then what happened and why this Khilafat movement is started? See, there is a, when the First World War is ended in the year of, after the 4 year of it started, then in 1918, it started in 1940. So 4 years there are World War First is there. Okay, so when it is ended, the all the powers comes in the under of the allied nation. Then what actually happened under the Turkey, means under the Sultan, there are many Turkish countries are there. Okay, means see, like Palestine, then Syria, then Lebanon and Iraq and Egypt. It is under the Turkish leader. Means this all Palestine, Syria, Egypt, Iraq, all are under the Khilafat, means under the Khalifa of the Turkey. Then what actually happened, if the all the powers is go under the hand of allied nation, then the Turkish Sultan is lost their leadership on these all the countries. So because of that, he was lost all this leadership on these all countries. This Khilafat movement is started from two countries, from Turkey, but not from only Turkey, but from all over the world, where the Muslim peoples are living. Each and every counter of the world, there is a Khilafat movement is started against the British rule. So in India, what happened? In India is already the Khilafat movement is started. Okay, many Muslim peoples are involved in this. Not only India, but all over the world, Muslim peoples are involved in this Khilafat movement. And actually what happened there, that Muslim of world is involved in that, and the movement in India is known as the Khilafat movement. Okay, for the post of a Khalifa, this all Khilafat movement is go for the post of Khalifa. And in India, at the time, after the 1980, after the World War First, there is a Gandhiji is come back from Africa in 1915. So Gandhiji is also himself involved in this Khilafat movement, and he participated in that as a leader of a Indian Khilafat movement. Okay, understood enough? Then what is the another thing is about that? See, this Khilafat movement is in Turkey is started by the two Ali brothers. In Turkey, this Khilafat movement is started by two Ali brothers, and the name of that Ali brothers is Maulana Shaukat Ali and Maulana Muhammad Ali. Maulana Shaukat Ali and Maulana Muhammad Ali. These two Ali brothers started Khilafat movement in after 1980 in the Turkish. means the Khilafat movement is all over the world in started in 1919. Okay, in 1919 all over the world and in India the Khilafat movement is started. Then what is the result of it seen? The Allied nation takes the power of non-Turkish countries like Palestine, Syria, Egypt, Iraq. Okay, all the countries now under the Allied nation. Then what is happened with the Sultan of the Turkey? Then Sultan of the Turkey means Khalifa is lost their leadership on all these countries. Then another thing is what happened? See, from India there are so many fight against of Khilafat movement, but there also there is no anything is wrong because in the another side is there so many powerful countries are work behind of that, and already there are British rule, Britishers are behind of that. So in that Khilafat movement, Gandhiji is under the leadership. This Khilafat movement is lost and no any result of it, and at the last the Allied nation is win, and the post of Khalifa, the post of Khalifa in the Khilafat movement of Turkish Sultan is go, and now he is just become the leader of only his one country, Turkey, and he lost the leadership of Palestine, Syria, Egypt, Iraq. Okay, he lost the leadership on this all Turkish countries, and he now become the only leader of his country of Turkey. Understood? This is the Khilafat movement. Then next, let us see another point in that we have learned about the non-cooperation movement. Okay, in India against the Britishers there are a non-cooperation movement. In this non-cooperation movement, let us see first what happened in that. See, actually what happened? Britishers, Gandhiji in his non-Swaraj, okay, in his Swaraj book in 1909, he written that if the Indian peoples at the time of at the coming of the Britishers, they are not united and they are not cooperate to the Britishers, so they are not able to establish their empire in India. But what actually happened when the Britishers came to India and the peoples of India is cooperate them and give them a too much cooperation and help to them to establish their empire in India. So usually these things need to go back to British, their own country. So by this way, the Britishers is Gandhiji started the boycott movement against our Britishers. It is called a non-cooperation movement. And what the another thing is about it? See, the non-cooperate movement is after the Khilafat movement. It is next. It is very next year, it is started in 1921 and 22. And what happened in that non-cooperation movement? So all kinds of boycott is started by the Indian people in against of British rule. After the World War first, there is so many impact on Indian people, and there so many revolutions is going on in the all over the country, and from that the Indian people have learned so many things from that. Let us see what is that. See, boycott of government job is already started. Means whoever the peoples of India is working under the government of British, they boycott their job and they leave that job. And what there is also legislative council is there, and in that legislative council there are many Indians are there, and that Indians are started to boycott their job. And another, the Britishers is establishing so many government institutions in India. So people are stopped to visit their government education, stop their schools and colleges which are the established by the Britishers. Means totally boycott of the Indian people against of Britishers. Means not only one caste, one religion, one person can be involved in this non-cooperation movement, but all. College students, school students, businessmen, farmers, then men, girl, child, all are just participated in this non-cooperation movement. And another thing is about the non-cooperation movement, then it is totally non-violated movement. Means in that there is a propagated by the Gandhi that no one is violated against of Britishers. Means this is pure non violated movement in against of Britishers. Okay, the another thing is what is telling by Modi ji that the people of India cooperate, means cooperation in this movement. So Britishers is at the one day or one moment they are now tired with the Indian people and they go back to their countries. So it is called no cooperation movement, means they are cooperating. Indian people are cooperate with each other, but no non cooperate with the Britishers. What about the goods, what about the clothes, education, and whatever they are tighter dealing with the Indian people, also they are boycott. Like see, there is a British title of honor who are Britishers gave to the Indian people, they are gave them a back that we don't want any honor from you. Okay, we don't want any kind of honor from you. So boycott of the British title honor. Nine, and another thing, foreign goods, whatever they come from the foreigners, that the peoples of India is boycott, started to boycott that. Then Swadeshi, that what we have to do, that we accepted Swadeshi goods, we accepted Swadeshi khadi, then education, this all are promoted by the community. If we are not using the goods of clothes of the Britishers and foreign goods, then what we have to do, we have to do the Swadeshi goods, the Swadeshi clothes, Swadeshi education, okay? That proper means that promoted by the community. And another thing is, Kesari in the title, the honor, this title is given by the Britishers to the Gandhiji. And what actually happened, this Kesari King is first, Gandhiji is giving back to the Britishers. And by this moment, Kesari King, whenever this honor, this title is given back by Gandhiji to the Britishers, at the time, the non-cooperation movement in India started. Okay? Gandhiji is giving back his Kesari Hind honor, which is the title given by the Britishers to Gandhiji. Then this honor, this title is giving back Gandhiji to the Britishers. And by this moment, the non-cooperation movement is already started. Then see the another thing. In the British Parliament, there is a legislative council is there. So in the legislative council, all are the persons who are from India is this resigned this post. In the legislative council, who are the Indians are working under of the British rule, they are just resigned from that post. Okay? And another thing, students left schools and colleges. Students left their schools and colleges, which is established by the Britishers. They already boycott that. Means they are stopped going to schools and colleges and involving in the non-cooperation movement. Then the another thing, foreign goods were burned. Okay, peoples are started to burn the foreign goods and foreign goods. Then another thing is Gandhiji against, okay, in this all the movement of non-cooperation movement, the Gandhiji is totally against of the violation. Means he was telling the people and promote people that don't become a violent against of the British. Okay, we have to just doing this non-cooperation movement with the non-violated way. Okay, we are not fighting against of Britishers. We have to do this non-cooperation movement with the help of non-violation. So Gandhiji is totally promoted this in the whole movement. But another, see, okay, there are schools and colleges are boycotted by the students. Then what actually happened at the time in 1921 and 22? In 1921 and 22 in the India, there are many Vidyapeeth is established, like Bihar Vidyapeeth, Gujarat Vidyapeeth, then Jamia Malia, Islamia Vidyapeeth, then another Kashi Vidyapeeth, okay? Then Bihar. So many Vidyapeeth established. Why they established? Okay, so Gandhiji wants to give education to the Indian people about the our own culture, our own religion, our old Vedas. Okay, so that's why they establish such a kinds of Vidyapeeth. So students can easily get admissions and they can not waste their time and they have to take education. Okay, so because of that, in this era, in 1921 and 22, there are many kinds of institutions of education is established in India, which they are, then Gujarat Vidyapeeth, Jamia Malia, Islamia Vidyapeeth, then Kashi Vidyapeeth and Bihar Vidya Pith. Mean all over the world, in all over the India, there are many places there are some Vidya Pith is already started. So students can get easily take up education in our Swadeshi. Okay, and they boycott the education related to Britishers. Means who are the college and schools are established by the Britishers. The peoples are stopped to their child and stopped to their college students to go there. Okay, and they are take admission in the such kinds of Vidya Pith of Kashi, Vidya Pith, Bihar, Vidya Pith, Gujarat, Vidya Pith. Okay, for not only one religion, for all the religion, Gandhiji established such kinds of Vidya Pith. Okay. Not for only one language, for all the languages like Urdu, for Marathi, for Hindi, for Sanskrit, okay, for Gujarati, for all the languages they establish such a kinds of Vidya Pith in India. Okay. Then the another thing is what happened, what is the results of this non-cooperation movement. Okay, because before studying this, there is an end so much critical of this, but before studying this, let us see that in non-cooperation movement, what is the role of another participant? So many leaders are there in non-cooperation movement who are also involved in that, but they are wants to fight against of Britishers. But because of Gandhiji, there is a rule. Means he made the rules that we are not go against of Britishers in the way of non-violation. Okay, we are not go against of Britishers in the way of non-violation. We are doing to non-violation or non-cooperation movement. Means we have to boycott each and goods and roads, education and everything what is came by the Britishers in India. Okay, so in this non-cooperation movement also so many Muslims caste and Muslim religion peoples are involved in such a kinds of movement, because before that there is a Khilafat movement is going on in Gujarat, not in Gujarat but all over India. So at that time Gandhiji is promoted that Muslims and Hindus are together unite and they are fight against of Britishers. Okay, because of that, the Muslim caste and Muslim religion people in India is also involved in such a kinds of non-cooperation movement. So we are not called that this movement is only for against of Britishers. But we have to say the another side of this movement also, which way that Gandhiji is unite our India in one place. Okay, what did Gandhiji do in the non-cooperation movement? In against of Britishers, Gandhiji is unite our India. Before that, our India is distributed under the caste system, under the religion, okay, under the poor and high, low, and in such kinds of welfare it is there in India. But after this, in this non-cooperation movement, what came of the done by the Gandhiji? Gandhiji is unite all the Indian peoples at one place. Means in their Sikh are there, Punjabis are there, Hindu is there, Christians are there, Muslims are there, Persians are there, means all the peoples are involved in a non-cooperation movement. So this is the this is promoted by Gandhiji, that the unity, if we unite ourselves, means our nation, then we can fight against our Britishers, because Britishers are less and the Indian people, there is a population is too much. If we are united and work together with them, we can definitely fight against of Britishers. But not fighting non-violation way, we have to fight against of non-violation way. Okay, we are not doing violation against of Britishers. So this is the problem promoted by Gandhiji. Then another thing is what, how this non-cooperation movement stopped at the last. See, this non-cooperation movement is too much strong when it is started in 1921 and 22. When this movement is started, it is too much strong. Many peoples are involved in this and participated in this. Then why they are participating? Because they all have trust on Gandhiji. They all have trust that now we have leader kind of Gandhiji and we have taken freedom from the British rule. So peoples are not, means from all over the India, no any one group is that who is not involved in such kinds of movement. Means all are involved, but why? It is started, it is too much strong and it is too much firm that we are boycott against our Britishers. But what actually happened and why this movement is gone failed? Why? We are not telling that it is going failed, but what is the happen that this movement is not go ahead, that it is stop at the last. See, in the UP, in the Gorakhpur, what actually happened? There is a farmer is there, okay? that there are farmer groups are there, and the farmer groups is attacking on the police station of a British school, and there are British policemen are there in the police station. And Gorakhpur in the UP, district of UP, there is a Gorakhpur, there is one police station is there. And actually what happened, the farmers is just burned that police station. They are just burned, they fire that police station. And in that moment there are more than 20 or more than 22 means British police is died in this in this accident. And when the news came to Gandhiji, then he was just lost his faith. Okay, he just lost everything. That what actually happened, this movement is started by me as a non-violated movement, and it is violation is going on. So because of this reason, this non-cooperation movement is stopped by Gandhiji himself. This non-cooperation movement is started by also Gandhiji, and he stopped also. Why they stopped? Because this condition is happening. People have become violation of these law officers, and they have never think that the Indian people have become violated against law officers. So because of this reason, non-cooperation movement by Gandhiji is stopped. I hope all of you.